You indeed can, so make sure you do.
Ah. No, there we are. We need the Pac-Man brother versus Diddy. Okay, they're gonna go into it now straight. I mean, this matchup is kind of a bit famous by the fact that Sinji is the Diddy killer, right? Sinji possibly the best Pac-Man out there right now. He knows the matchup because of Angel Cortez and J-Tills, and he's also beaten Dire. He's so good. So he's definitely shown this is very possible for Pac-Man.
Yeah.
And XZX is dedicated. He certainly knows that as well. Ooh. Would be missing the tech, possibly on purpose, so that that key didn't connect, because it would have gotten any tech option. Whoopi actually seemed fairly unfamiliar with the properties of everything Pac-Man does. Which is definitely what you want as a Pac-Man player, obviously. Ooh. I've only started on Pokémon Stadium Omega, right?
Yeah, I've seen it quite a few times over the course of the tournament. I think it's like your go-to for FD, I guess. I know that. I mean, just generally, FD tends to, tends to have a little gnaw on bit rates.
Yeah.
So you always want to make sure it's not as tricky. It's got a banana and an apple. Healthy.
Ooh. And so he knew he wouldn't be able to punish with banana throw, so he punished with down B. So he could still punish that side B and keep on to the banana.
And the thing is as well, like, Pac-Man's got a lot of things he can do without pressing the A button.
Exactly. Right. So that's a very viable strategy. Just stealing the banana.
Ooh, wow.
Finds a key. All right, finally, Whoopi scouting that famous fair to down B. All right, up being out of there, straight to the ledge. But now this is tricky. So he's placing his Hydran to basically break up the annoying Diddy neutral with banana in shield, but it's gonna disappear soon. All right, place another one.
There's the key.
Oh, nice. Still didn't kill, though.
Yeah, quite strange. He has got the bell, though, which I would argue, you know, in terms of just being able to set things up. Oh, no, he got the key in the last second.
Yeah.
The bell's a wonderful, kill setup as well. Nair coming out.
Ah.
Nair's enough.
Clean punish. I power shielded that so they could get that punish. Nice. Alright, now Whoopi is just straight up chasing him because he wants to get this kill. He's even forgetting about the banana, like whatever.
Yeah.
Alright, got him on stage. Now he did get the banana. Now XZX is gonna run off with it and screw around. Ooh. Okay, fair, not quite doing it. That will though, that will. Calling out his shield. Alright. So only slight lead for XZX here.
Just using those iframes at the start of a new stock just to get as much of a charge on his items as possible.
Ooh, nice string, but not giving him that air dodge to extend it that much. Oh, beautiful. A B. Oh, and another one. And another one. Actually, the disjoint on the Diddy side B beating out the Hydran, that is amazing.
Mm.
Alright, Hydran's ready to be flung.
Didn't really get as much of a space for squeezing on it. As he wanted, and the bell lasting for so long. Didn't actually manage to get anything from it.
Yeah, you can see how slow Pac-Man's dash actually is there.
Yeah.
Did not upbeat to the ledge as you usually did, and would be immediately getting a punish for it. It's a nice side beat. Oh, wow, if that had worked. Ooh, actually reads both the ledge jump and the double jump after it to get an up air. But that up air is so slow from Pac-Man. I mean, weak. I mean, you're not going to be killing.
Ooh, we went for that.
Yeah.
He was trying to find that. A very aggressive maneuver, but this time he's trying to get some kind of item that he needs.
Oh, it seemed like he had a read on that roll because he was dashing back with him, but apparently already buffered another option. Nice, nice. Using trampoline to get out there and trade him before he could get killed by the Becker.
Audience coming alive as well right now. Oh, wow, that went through through the hydrant.
Oh, I slightly outspaced it. But this isn't over yet for Exit X. Pac-Man just definitely doesn't have as many kill options, so he just keeps going for that key and trying to find a nice spot to use that.
Yeah, I've seen he's only been really using
the key.
Yeah, the key really, and I mean, I know that obviously you don't want to be. Everything has it all very nice catching
nice,
the roll.
Nice.
When you use it well, of course, you know, guaranteed to be good. But you know, haven't seen too much of the old Galaga combos.
Nice series of exchanges there that evened out the percent, but Diddy's still getting the hang of it before Pac-Man. Oh, nice!
I find that there are a lot of Diddy's who overuse the monkey flip, and it
yeah,
makes it easier
for
people to kind of like immediately analyze and know that they're going to use it
yeah.
and punish it quite accordingly. Like, he just saw it came through, just spaced back, and a simple forward smash came out.
Yeah, and then he up smashed him after. Two smashes in a row just on the hard reach. That really should not be happening. Oh, all right. Fine maneuvering with the neutral air there.
The key. Oh, the, I saw the bell last time, but it might have been like perfect for the
key.
Yeah,
that would be it. Yeah. I mean, some mild applause from the Norwegians. You can't really be like, yeah, our best player beat a Pac-Man. Let's go. So, but the Pac-Man side of the audience is not so happy with that. Yeah, you can see Whoopi really has to think about his stage striking because he obviously was not too familiar with Pac-Man and definitely didn't have a clear idea of what to be striking either.
Yeah, I mean, I know that there's a lot of kind of platform tricks that Pac-Man can use, like, you know, in terms of ledge guarding or edge guarding, whatever you want to call it. You know, putting platform, you know, or like trampolines on the floor for like get up, so we'll literally just go straight into it and you can be waiting on a platform. You know, there are things like that you can kind of do to kind of, you know, trick and catch people out. Yeah, I first encountered that. I was playing against Kiwi. She's an American Pac-Man.
Mm-hmm.
I was playing at a speedrun event, actually, really, really weirdly, over in Salt Lake. And I just got caught out. You know, there was a platform just that she just laid, and I tried rolling, jumping, neutral, and all of it just landed and just came straight up onto this platform, which is quite a cheeky little thing to do.
Well, going stage without platforms again, but this time Omega Lilit. I wonder if he wants to do something with the lip or something like that.
I do know, obviously, that those platforms do obviously help out Diddy as well.
Yeah.
Right.
Well, you were waiting for the Galaga combos, and there they
exactly,
were.
Exactly, yeah. I was going to say, got exactly what I asked for. I can't complain now, can I?
No, and I've been doing the job in terms of damage.
Oh, yeah.
And XZX getting a lot more confident in his reads now. Oh.
There you go, that's a 1 in a million chance.
Yeah. And what he did was place the hydrant before and then up smash on the hydrant. I think he wanted to scout out a monkey flip. And even though it didn't work, it does demonstrate that XZX is thinking, I've got a read on you, mate. You can't be throwing out the standard options anymore. Yeah, see, he wanted to counter that, but this time he couldn't because he had a banana in hand.
Wonderful.
Nice.
Banana to key.
Yeah. And he had that banana for so long. I mean, most players lose patience, but XZX is not like that. For like a full minute, he was jumping around with him.
The end lag on the dash tag actually is quite low, isn't it?
Yeah.
Pops up a fruit to get knocked out by the hydrant.
Oh wow, catches the jump too.
This is so much aggression right now.
Oh my god.
So much aggression from XZX.
Oh, wow, that only did 12 damage, I'm not surprised. Oh yeah, the hydrant always does 12 damage, I believe. Whatever it hits.
This is such great work right now from XZX.
Ooh, and actually moving away, saying, I'm not going to overextend. That's all I could do, and I'm going to reset it.
I feel there's a sense of urgency coming out from Whoopi right now, and it's unfortunately just going against him, because XZX is, you know, really being aggressive, which is, you know, normally you see very, very, very campy Pac-Man, which is, you know, the way it normally plays, but, you know, if you can find your aggression in a very, very nice way. The low-key killer there, and the up tilt coming out. Bell.
Oh, wow, that was a strange way to hit with the back air, but fine.
Key is now ready.
And now the banana is XZX's again. Oh, he actually threw it the wrong way.
Yeah.
Threw it up and then threw the key the other direction. Oh, wow.
Yeah, using the hydrant, that push to really get him into position. Nice stuff.
Yeah, another F smash on the hydrant.
Blinky comes out.
Nice, catch a monkey flip.
Okay.
Still in control, although not as much at the start. Oh,
cool, wow.
Oh, want to read a spot dodge. Back air. That's what I say. XZX is going for all these hard reads.
Okay, he's been to the locksmith. Key's been cut.
And Whoopi knows. Trying to find some control.
He's got the banana again. Oh, he gets rid of it. Because there's so much animation time in the banana being thrown. Surely that's when you want to get your key out, because it's got such a fast speed. The key, nice edge guard.
Oh, nice. Just took his up air, not in position to get any more damaging aerial.
I think he's still got his key as well, hasn't he?
Yeah, he does.
I haven't seen it being thrown. Oh, and it's still alive. Okay.
Okay. All right. Okay. Up to recover high again. Air dodging under the ledge.
There it
nice.
Is. And that's a stop.
Yep. Oh, and his countrymates and the Pac-Man fans supporting him.
Yeah.
Obviously loving a Pac-Man doing well. Especially against such a fine player from Norway. You know, definitely one of the best. A deep thought here from Mr. Whoopi.
So 1-1 between our Pac-Man twin and the number one in Norway. As you say, there was a bit of apprehension. I mean, XZX was getting some serious aggression out.
Yeah.
And allowed to do so. So here come the platforms then. The dynamic platforms, at least.
Yeah, XZX loves these platforms too, though, indeed. Because he can just charge on there and always take his time. Perhaps that's why he was so liberal with the key right there. He feels like I will get time to charge again. Right. Alright, we'll be keeping it simple so far with his juggles, just taking two aerials.
Yeah, up B out of shield as well, just that, you know, that it just completely resets that close quarters scenario.
Yeah.
And does get a hit as well. But what seems like a hit at least. Oh, very, very nice.
Beautiful string. Oh, actually finds a way to extend it.
Would have loved to have seen that Gallagher come out immediately.
Yeah.
Again, the monkey flip to kick. Like, he shouldn't be throwing those out so obviously.
Oh, nice.
It's just getting predictable now for XZX, and Whoopi can't afford to keep using it.
And he keeps getting punished for it hard too. Like, there you go.
Just standing in front of him, and that's the key as well.
I love that. I love that.
Yeah, I mean, this is.
So he knew that Diddy Kong was in the air, so even if he had hit the hydrant with an aerial, he still wouldn't have got the hydrant flying. So he could just wait. Mm. Right. Now XZX. Again, looking for a banana confirm. Of his own.
Yeah.
Before he wasted that.
I was going to say, like, I mean, if when you use a character with item tech, you know.
Oh, again, looking for a spot dodge. I wonder why he did that again. Because he looked for it last game, too, and then he also didn't find it. That was definitely just not worth the trade. Because if it didn't work, he would have just died, and indeed he did. Quite an issue for him. Alright, now he's going to be looking for Banana Confirm again, or not, just going to throw it away, never mind. Yeah, there goes the key. The first time in a long time I've seen Pac-Man's up tilt, by the way. Yeah, that his arrows are so weak.
Yeah. We'll be doing a really good job, though. I mean, there was that...
yeah.
That moment of kind of, you know, desperation, but he's just taking this lead now, playing it much more simply. Ooh! Oh!
Oh,
wow, the follow-up on that bounce.
Yeah, rolled the wrong way.
Yeah.
Ooh, ZX is trying to catch the key, but unfortunately failed. It is really hard on Town and City, I can tell you that. There's a lot of tricks there. But ZX has been showing that he has some incredible early percent combos that could basically even it out with just if he gets the right one. Well, here we are.
Wow, I'm resetting that scenario again, but the Hydrant is coming out to knock ZX away.
Okay, keeping it simple, because now he has a lead and he definitely can as Diddy Kong.
A monkey flip.
Pac-Man off stage, as he is all the time, but Wookie is definitely not challenging him there, just content to keep stage control. And again, he can certainly afford to with this kind of lead. Ah, nice. Okay, just going for damage with the key. Respectable. Oh, and there we go. Now, Pac-Man with so much rage. He doesn't have. Oh, right.
Sorry, what rage?
Yeah, was gonna be scary with a few more percents, but no longer. So looking good for Whoopi now. Oh, nice. Actually, up being immediately after the banana hit. So that didn't matter at all. All right, trading, which is fine for Whoopi now.
Oh, that's a scary moment, you know? That's the most moment of like, oh, God.
Whoopi is shielding a lot more now.
Yeah, I think that's working out to his favor.
Yeah.
Key ready.
Again, the key. Alright, jumping over the water. Bit too slow with that Hydrant stuff. Okay, nice backer out of shield, but it still is nowhere near close to even to killing. It's just so weak. Oh, beautiful.
Yeah, it's kind of so much. It's that shield pressure, isn't it? Really, just
yeah.
Building up as best you can. That's the key.
All right. Nice. Still a fighting chance left for sure.
Unlocking a one stock situation now.
Yeah, so just running away, knowing I can't do anything against the shield, so...
It just depends on what kind of dynamic we're going to have in this final stock. Is it going to be...
Oh my god!
Is it going to be the more kind of combo-heavy damage output Pac-Man we've been seeing from ZX in Game 2?
Yeah, ZX is definitely one of the rogue game there, and Whoopi just... I mean, I'm just going to jump out and eat the damage from the jump in. I don't care, because I want to get back to the stage. Ooh.
Try to go for a smash again, but startup time is just too long. Just furious between the two.
Yeah.
But I just think in the general neutral, there's a lot more to say about what Diddy can do.
Yeah, I'm seeing some of his items. Ooh, yeah, and he definitely just couldn't shield grab there. That's the problem with Pac-Man. No proper out of shield option in that particular scenario because it was spaced. And so I had to respect it. And it might
have
pushed him. Oh no. He did side B in the blast zone, pushed him in. I believe that's what happened. Definitely didn't have to die there. Too bad.